make myself look all beautiful and grubby scrubby. I'm here because I got a package today. Here it is over here. Yes, look at this. A package from Amazon. And I think I know what it is. I decided to buy some books. So I bought some books. Yes. Here we go. Oh, yes. Both of them. By Samuel Delany. This one is monstrous. It's huge. It's 801 pages long. And it's one of his greatest. It's very, very hard to read, but I love the hell out of it. Nice slow read. This one is two novels. This one, which is about a great lady poet in the distant future, Rydra Wong. God, I loved this book ever since I first read it 40 years ago. And this other one is another one of his little novels. He wrote these ones early on. I think it was in the 60s, 1960s, when he wrote these. Let's see if I can get a date here. And this one, this is a picture of the author. He went on to teach, you know, a lot of writers teach. A lot of artists teach. I thought about teaching. In fact, I was a TA for a while, but I didn't do very well at it. I have very little patience. So I didn't do it. Instead, I worked in offices to support my art habit. And then I learned how to live real cheaply by moving to Mexico. That saved me almost three quarters of what I used to spend to live in San Diego. It's pretty easy to live on half in Tijuana. You can live on less than that farther south in Mexico. But, you know, you have to put up with differences. There's a lot of legal differences, not to mention the corruption. And if you're into drugs, forget it. You'll be killed or tortured sooner or later, either by the police or by the narco lords. It's a mess. And we Americans have been buying drugs from them for years. Now, I feel pretty free of that because it just bugged the shit out of me many years ago, and I never really got into drugs that much, except for alcohol. Look how fat I am. That's how much I love alcohol, all those fattening calories. Yeah. I managed to avoid being an alcoholic, however, so far. You never know. As long as you're alive, there's a chance something can happen. My father, he was drinking before I was born every day. And towards the end, he was, oh man, I saw him. He was insane with desire for drink. And that's the one thing I worry about is, although I haven't made that change yet, there's no telling. It could happen one day. But one of the things I did get from him is a love for science fiction. And these are two classics. Well, three, actually. This book has two short ones, and this is one big, long one. It's called, I believe, Dahlgren. And let's see, the date on this one is 1974. Yeah. It's going to be fun reading this. I'm going to read it so slow. I may save it. I may save it for my next trip on the train. Except that I like to just sit there and look out the window. Make videos. At night, edit them. Oh my God, 6 minutes. Goodbye. I just wanted to share my books with you and I ended up talking. Blah, blah.